With hundreds of Corvettes from across the Midwest, the Gilmore Car Museum hosted its fourth annual Corvette Envy All Corvette Show. Inside the main gallery was their Greatest Generations exhibit of iconic Corvettes, including a cutaway chassis from a C2. All of this and more today on All Over the Place.
It's been a terrific turnout for the Corvette Envy show today here at the Gilmore Car Museum. I would fully expect there's got to be 500, 600 Corvettes, everything from C1 to C8. And it's a beautiful day here in Hickory Corners, Michigan. Great turnout of show cars and Corvette enthusiasts. And everybody's had the chance to check out the main gallery Corvette exhibit that we have here at the museum.
Don, what do you think of the Corvette Envy show?
Oh, it's great. Bunch of Corvettes here, beautiful day to walk around and socialize with people and look at cars.
Yeah, this is unbelievable. I had this all ready for last year. I was so excited to come, and then COVID hit and they didn't have it. So I'm just real excited to be here this year for the first time ever. And there is so many nice cars here.
It's an idyllic little spot here in the country. I like to tease and say that it is a field of dreams for car guys. We're carved out amidst cornfields right down the road from Gull Lake. And this is the kind of area in West Michigan that it's not just being here. If you have a vintage car, you have a performance car, and you like to drive, driving here is part of the fun too. It's a terrific area with rolling hills and farm fields and forests and trees and inland lakes. It's a great spot to actually come and tour.
The sound, the design, the American ingenuity. I was a manufacturing engineer for 20 or 30 some years. It's amazing, the engineering that we can produce in this country and practically overnight, nobody can beat us. So I'm very proud. This is American soil. I'm an American. Anybody that doesn't appreciate where we are, kiss the ground. This is the best spot in the world.
Great people, great cars, and a great venue. What more could any auto enthusiast want? One day, when you have the time, make sure you vet the Gilmore Car Museum, because it has it all. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on All Over the Place.